The winner of the last three is Joachim Hansen.